We've been installing some artwork that's been quite a long-running project. We're here at Ramsgreave and Wilpshire Station, and there are some really big pieces of artwork going up that look stunning.
The Connected East Lancashire project team have done a sterling job in working with local schools, local societies, local colleges to work with our local artists to create this beautiful artwork.
You can see this one behind me, and this is a really lovely collection of photographs that are a mixture of ones taken by students at Blackburn College and ones that are from the Talbot Archive. We've also installed the artworks from Ribblesdale High School, where the pupils there just wanted to create something that was fun and colourful and beautiful, and I think they've achieved that really well.
I don't think many people will have the opportunity to make a mark at a train station or a place like that.
I manage the community element, so I was very keen to involve some local communities. In this case, it was the Alzheimer's Society. We've gathered all their thoughts and memories, and they're now installed on the walkway down to both platforms.
We've got some bits and pieces in the shelters that tell the tale of the local orphanage and also a little bit about the history of the line. We've also tried to put in a little bit more signage, but in a fun way.
It shows that the station is a community place and that people in the community have been involved. People are happier to come away to the station that looks like it's been loved.
I think it's a wonderful experience. It's lovely to see at the completion of all the hard work we've done, and I think it's just wonderful.
If someone's having a bad day at work, they're going to go to the train station and they're going to just see all like the bright colours and all the fun stuff on the walls, and it might make them happy, so that makes me happy.